today, 70 years after the Genocide Convention was adopted, people are still being killed, raped, their homes torched, their lands confiscated, just because of who they are.
The genocides that took place after the adoption of the convention in Cambodia, Rwanda, Srebrenica, could have been prevented. Nowadays, not only do we continue to witness ethnic and religious tension in various regions of the world, but worryingly, there has been a dangerous increase in the number of situations that merit our urgent attention.